Video shows alleged kidnapping of California family. A person of interest is in custody, authorities say. He used the family's ATM card at a bank about 3 miles from where they were kidnapped. The 8-month-old, her parents and uncle are still missing, officials say.